front of it, you've got Germany, means a place of many urban dwellers. Germany. See? If you put Hun in front of it, you've got Hungary, the settlement of the Hun peoples. See, before that, people were nomadic. They kept moving along all the time. When they became permanent settlers, they became urban dwellers.